We provide coverage more or less right when we get up in the morning, because they start practice very early, to about 10 or 11 o'clock at night. Some of the competitions go that late, so we cover all of their practice sessions as well as all of the competitions. We have a very extensive medical team. Right now we have 93 medical volunteers. That includes physicians, physical therapists, nurses, athletic trainers, and we have some on-call specialists should the athletes have any specialty needs.